No. That's F9. Okay. Serious this time. Hey, Santa Claus, thanks. 3, 2, 1, go. Shredded like an Iran-Contra document. Stand. Jump. You stepped off the rail. The unforgiving surface below. Enter. Keep going. There's that one. Bap. Why do I feel like I'm forgetting something? No, I'm not. Ouch! Just go ahead and do this one. Boom. I'm doing things a little out of order. also forgot about diagonal movement. Feel like I missed something. Exit grabber, then walk off ledge. Fall down, shoot again, fall off top of aluminum mallard. Well, I think we're doing good. Okay, so you just gotta go down and they'll attack you. Fine. The door. This reactor. Wire. Sit. Save CRT. Bam. CRT. Boom. CRT. All right, serious this time. Sorry, I was trying to do something house related. Ugh. Sitting in grabber too long, exit grabber, then walk off ledge, fall off near the robot head, fall down the chute again, fall off top, stand, exit. Meanwhile, another spacecraft touches down elsewhere on the very same planet. Okay, so we got those two. Still looking for a Scorpazoid. Thank you. take that. Underneath the hanging pods mod. Gears inside mod. Okay, we got a few extra points for lemmings. Okay. Push button. So there's one. So I think it's triggers once I get to the top. I see you, Wilco. All right, so. Because it's technically an any percent run, I don't need to wait for... Belt. Ah! Well, might as well ride down with me. No! Damn it. There's a time loss. There. And that's the last one for here. CRT. And save CRT. 2. Need to land here. Does it automatically? Out of my airlock, geek.
Thank you.
Stand. Exit. No! Exit. There. Shorts. Exit. That. All right, so we wait here. We get the detonator and then go across the bridge. I was wondering earlier if it would be better to do it later, but I can't actually do it later, so. Detonator. All right. Pull, save, detonator, sit CRT. Stand, wear belt, sit. I can save here. I could probably save here instead of having to go back to the tree. There's that. Get suit. Very Return of the Jedi-esque. Yeah, I remember the part where get photo. Okay, we got that one done. Got hitched a little bit there. There's some butthead. So there's that. That didn't accomplish much. All right. Okay. Hey, what's your name? All right, so we need to lose the Nukem Dukem fight, fail to put up correct shield, and deplete the shields. All right. Now, let's hope we get the invincibility glitch. We did not. Or we did! Alright, so let's deplete the shields first and then fail to put up the correct shield. I think we might have a new PB on our hands. Even though we kind of had to improvise some things. CRT. So we go through the first four, we save, then we deplete our shields, and then we fail to put up the correct shield. If we PB, we'll do one more run. If not, then I got a few things around here I need to look into. So we may end up raiding someone else. One. Come on, dude. Two. Four. Deplete the shields, then put up wrong shield. I wonder if it would be better if it would be I wonder if it would be better time-wise to let them track me. Okay. Shields depleted. Okay, and this should be time. Time. It's another. Having the correct shield up could have prevented this. The final shot shreds the side of your ship. In a sudden vacuum, you're. Alright. So that is another. Almost 2 minutes off. So that's pretty sweet. We're sub 30, boys.